Right, so we're here. That beautiful scenery we have here. Friends, wanna come with me? Because I have to go here. One is asleep. The other one is over there ready to get us. My lord. Okay. So these are like the children of the like big one. To do. I'm probably gonna have to get up there beside the sleeping one. Probably. Definitely. So, why is it time based? Yeah, and that's the big one. I have to somehow get past him. Hopefully, he isn't gonna wake up in the middle. Come on. Don't have any more bushes here. Why can I hear my computer perfectly? cute. They're very cute. Right, so you're just gonna sleep? I see this silent one is very broken. Half broken. There are also gliding when they turn. If they know what's gonna happen, why do they do it? Throughout the game is cute, but there's just glitches. Oh, why are they here? Please go back down. One's down. The other one? Actually, didn't know they're gonna. What the hell am I supposed to do? I woke him up. And I called them. Ooh. That wasn't a good idea, wasn't it? Yeah. I kinda don't really know what to do. On his like floppy thing, is it not like the same? Gosh, is it not the same like sign that I have here? Just that I have like two eyes, two triangular eyes. Right, I have no idea what to do. Am I even supposed to do something?